Support your gear at the rear and remove the top nuts first. Remove the yellow lock washers. From the rear of the rail, compress the spring section and remove the rack studs at 45 degrees while gently pushing them forward. Job done. Say goodbye to cage nuts and say hello to Rackstuds Series 2.